Thank you, Karen. That was a great presentation.
Thank
so
you.
Much poise. I think you might have done this before. But let's get to what the judges think. This time, I'm going to start with the local entrepreneur, the president of Marjohni's, John Sands.
First of all, I love your segue from your past to where it's gotten you now to your present. I would give you an 8.
Okay, very good, John. Salmeh.
That was the worst presentation I have seen in a while. I'm sorry to say, but you spent so much time on your past, I couldn't really understand what you were doing, how you were going to meet your numbers. That board with the paper taped to it does not really give me
confidence. Any good
news
for the day?
I like the idea. I think you have some potential there, but you just need to work on that presentation a lot.
And we have your score.
I give her a 2.
Thank you. Dr. Konsynski.
Well, I certainly think you're picking an ambitious domain at a critical time to work on. And I think it's tough to look at scaling, but if you want to grow and stay in a small regional area, I think you've picked a sandbox to play in that could be viable for you, but it's going to be really tough to scale up. I'd give you a 6, please.
Karen, I want to thank you for a very poised presentation.
Thank
it was very nice of you to come out.